Hello guys, bit of an unusual video. I thought I'd do some Zelda today. Not just any old Zelda episode, but I've been busy getting, as you can maybe see right now on the loading screen, I have 119 out of 120 shrines. Whew. So yeah, needless to say, there might be some spoilers in here. I found the last shrine location. I'm gonna be completely honest, I did use a guide, or at least a map, to get a lot of the locations, because if I didn't, I would still be playing this game for another 100 years. Which, it's a great game, so I would love to, but there's also other games that I want to play. There's so many games. But yeah, I almost got all 120 shrines. So I figured, fuck off. So I figured, might be, oh, hello. Okay. When the four spirits have been settled in their proper places, they will guide you to the hero's trial. Okay. Trial of Thunder. Yeah, so maybe you've already done this one. It's just the one that I did last. For whatever reason, I couldn't find it before. Oh, fuck. Also, I probably should unequip all the... Oh, let's go with the... this guy. Ow, rain. Such a pain in the ass. They really could have done with a little bit less rain. Ooh. Oh, wait. That's my bow. Let's go with this. So, I have to get it in there. Yeah! Fly! I made it. Alright. Oh, they're color-coded. That makes sense. So where's the red one? Red. Just roll in there. No. There we go. Purple. No. So hard to put stuff down sometimes. All right. And green and yellow. Oh, there's one. Oh, this rain. Pain in the ass. At least I've got some. Oh, no. Some climbing gear. Where is that? I wish they would. I wish you could organize it oh wait, there is a sword button. Ah, damn it. 120 shrines into the game and I only find the sword button now. Well, better late than never, I guess. I wish they would have, at least, you know, with this outfit, that you could have maybe wouldn't have been bothered by the rain so much. Because by the time you get this outfit, you've already climbed most of the, like, difficult places anyway. But we'll get there. Alright, so now there's just yellow. So you have to time it, like, when you... Right before you slide down, if you jump up, I think you can gain a little bit of extra momentum. Alright. Let's launch this fucker. That should be enough, right? Yeah. Alright. Last shrine. Baby. If I can get up this wall. Yeah. Shrine 120. It's been a long time coming. I don't know, I didn't really plan on doing all the shrines in advance. But at a certain point, I just kind of started doing more of them. And then I was like, well, I'm doing them now, so might as well. And then I'll get, for those of you who don't know, you get an outfit if you get them all, which I really want. And then with that outfit, I have to get the Hylian shield, and then I'll finally beat the game. Buried secrets. Let's see what we got. There's a treasure chest over there. Can we stasis it? No. Well, this is all explodable. Oh, and there's something over there. What do we got here? A treasure chest. Huh. Didn't I have that one? I guess I didn't have that one. Nice, now I have the entire rubber armor set. Where is it? Rubber. That's so weird. Yeah! I'm a fish man. There's a reason behind this outfit. A Japanese reason. I guess I can just place that there, so it doesn't really matter if I blow it up, huh? There's a Japanese myth that there's a giant catfish sleeping under Japan. And when it, like, stirs, it causes earthquakes. And if it were to ever fully awake, Japan would just, that would essentially be the apocalypse. Oh. And I believe that fish also is electric. But I'm not 100% sure about that. Started doing that story, but halfway through, not completely sure. Alright, so I did kind of fuck up, I guess. Because I would need this to open it. But now I can't get up there. Because I blew everything up. Because I'm a bit too trigger happy. I wonder if I can, come on. Yippee-dee. Yeah, okay, so I can just go through here. Alright. So, not so bad after all. I know I skipped a chest, but pretty sure it's just another weapon that I already have, that one over there. I didn't do all the chests everywhere, even if I did try to get all the chests, but in a lot of them, I already, like, I was full. My inventory was full. Or I already had the item, so I was like, well, whatever. Yeah. Spirit orb. Okay. Should cash those in now. You have at last conquered all of our trials. Yes, I have. Having fulfilled our purpose, we monks bestow upon you this, the warrant of the true hero. You must now depart for the Forgotten Temple. Forgotten Temple. Gift from the monks. Alright. By Mr. Monk, I guess. Otherwise it would be a nun. Alright, 120 shrines, yeah! Let's see. Right here, gift from the monks. You've conquered all of the shrine trials. The monks have prepared a gift for just such an occasion. Head to the Forgotten Temple where the oldest statue of the goddess stands to see what they have left for you there. Alright, where the hell is it? Over there. Oh, right, that's the Forgotten Temple, it's called, I believe. Makes sense. Alright, big statue. And three presents. Yeah. Yeah, shorts. Yeah. I got this from an amiibo, by the way. The Twilight one. There we go. Got my shorts on. Woo! I'm a little kid. I didn't know there were shorts. Alright. Let's fill up the heart containers with the last orbs. Alright. So, yeah, I'm just missing three. Oof. All full. And in my little cute shorts. A little bit in a close-up. Yeah. With some other stuff. Wait, hold on. Let me get... Yeah. Traditional Link. Alright, so... I decided that it might be fun to, let's put this back on. I swam a little bit, so I put on the Zora outfit, but, I decided it might be fun to, actually see how and if I'm gonna get my healing shield. So I entered the castle down there from the southwest. Maybe I have to go the other way because apparently it's in lockup, which is in the shield is, which is in the southwest area, and you could use this minecart to, I don't know if I already have one. I wonder why they're frosty though. Hey guys.
Bam.
Oh. Fuck. Roasted Swift Carrot. Keep finding new stuff. Alright. So, I guess I have to stasis this thing. And be on time too. Oh, this is not going in the right direction. Okay. Let's hope it's enough. Oh, we're going downhill, so that's fine. Alright. Well. Oh, but it is right at a refueling station. But I do need to... No. Was at a bit of an angle, but... Alright. Let's see what we got. Ooh. Very gloomy. Oh, some guardians. And a bird thought this was a good place to lay eggs, apparently. Let's see. What the fuck is that? A golden egg? A hard-boiled egg? So that's one. Oh, it's boiling it. That makes sense. And have we got a Korok? Yeah. I didn't know this at first, but if you just fill up, like, whatever is there, there's always one empty spot, then you get a Korok seed. Oh, wait. It's a hot spring. I thought I heard something earlier when I went in. Ah, nice and relaxing. Amidst the evil. Okay. Hopefully we're getting close. Arrows. Well, this does look like a lockup-y area. Dungeon-y area. Hello? Hey! Hey, guy. You wouldn't mind dying, right? Oh, and he dropped a new weapon? He dropped something I hadn't seen before. Royal Guard Spear. Alright. Stuff in the way, but doesn't really matter. And... okay. It's not just shields that we're here for, people. Also, all the nice loot. Lockup, we're here. Well, I may say that. Okay, this is blow upable, I think. Oh. Huh. Hello? Blow up that door? No. But... I can't shoot you. Right? I hit him, right? Yeah, okay. Hey! Wait, this... I got it. I haven't seen this one either. silver. Hey. Oh, that's a nice pose. Looking like in profile. Alright. Let's take out the big guy. Oh, he's gonna... He's pretty strong. That's pretty amazing. I've been playing this game for more than 60 hours. And there's still, like, new stuff. Alright. Yeah. Okay, what else have we got here? We've got a chest. Alright, I think this is the guy. Well, in any case, I'm locked in here. Let's equip a bow. Because my last one got de-equipped. And let's just go fucking balls to the walls. I fought one of these guys once before, but I didn't actually beat him because... When I was just about to beat him, he... let's go with this one. The sun came up, and since he's a stall Nox. Yeah, he Nox, that's a stall skeleton. He disappeared, unfortunately. Come on, baby! Come on, baby! Come on, baby! Oh, so almost dead. Come on. Did I get him? No. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. No! It's very rude to throw ribs. Someone. Yeah, I got him. Alright. The moment I've been waiting for. Let's see if there's anything we didn't have before. We all have all of this. Here we go. Yeah! 90. Woof! It's, here's your link. Finally ready to take on Ganon. Test of Royal Guard. Strike down the giant foe to become recognized as a knight of the kingdom. Already did. Sweet. Took quite a bit, but finally did it. I've got the traditional Zelda outfit. Yeah. Oh, sure. I should take a picture. Alien shield. Yeah. Ah. All right. Well, full album. Oh no. What am I doing? Alright. Well, one last look. Yeah. Sweet. Alright, now I'll finally be finishing Legend of Zelda. And then moving on to a bit of a shorter game, Horizon Zero Dawn. Heard it. You can just breeze through it in a couple of hours, right? But thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this little video of me getting the best outfit. I don't know if it's the best outfit, but it looks the best, doesn't it? even with the cute shorts. Thank you guys for watching, and see you all in another video. Bye-bye.